row over the Indian Ocean, then I think you need a good protection.
Mm.
And not only that, we can make some magic to make you win.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what we're going to try. We have a piece of skin, and we should carve into it a special magical sign. Only remember, when you carve a sign, always carve from yourself. Never try to carve anything into your own direction. Always away from it.
Mm-hmm.
This is a sign to for rowing. It's not a very complicated one. And you have to use blood taken from your own body. And this is the form we have, and then the circles. Three circles in a row. Three circles in a row. Three circles in a row. Rows and rows. Rows. And finish. Finish. Finish the three circles. Keep this under your robe, and not only you will be safe in the journey, you will also roll faster than the others.
So I crave it on the wood or a leather?
On a leather. First you mark it with a sharpened knife into a leather, and then you put blood into the carving.
Will do so.